In early America, people basically had one job: survive. Now we have a limitless variety of jobs. But is it harder to find purpose in the work we do now?
Somebody has looked around and said, the reason people are sad, unhappy, and miserable is because work is bad.
How the work we do today is unrecognizable to those from generations past.
I don't think the skills gap is a great mystery. I think it's a result of what we value.
Join us on Reconnecting Roots.